Hello everyone, it's me, Peter, and today is Saturday. Yesterday is April Fool's, and boy, was it foolin'. I just try to stay off the internet during April Fool's. But the day before that was a Trans Day of Visibility, so shout out to all trans folks. You're all awesome and beautiful and amazing. And today's video is gonna be a little angry, because being a queer person of color, you are constantly angry. So today, we are going to be making foods that kind of represent what I've been thinking of lately. Let's get started. First thing we're gonna be making today is cereal, because I am hungry and I'm too lazy to cook right now. You get a bowl of cereal. I have fruit rings today, very colorful cereal. And we have to imagine that the fruit rings are people of color, and they're all, you know, showing off their colors, and it's really beautiful and great, and it's just people of color. But then you get your milk, and the milk represents the white oppression that constantly happens, that drowns us out, really just ruins things for us. Isn't that great? Yeah, great. After you put in your milk, you really have to try to get through all of this whiteness to get to the people of color, to hear their voices. Next food. So our next food is a bread pastry. Looks really good on the outside. It's got a brown crust, very nice. And this brown crust represents a person of color doing a role in Hollywood. So you'd expect this whole brown bread would be brown inside and out, but you open it up and you see there's cream in there, people. There is cream. Just like the cream inside this bread pastry thing, white people constantly take roles that should be given to people of color. Like the Last Airbender movie. Prime example. I don't even want to think of that movie. Moving on. This is my fridge. As you can see, the fridge has a lot of different stuff in it. Let's pretend that the bottom of the fridge is the bottom of the economic ladder, and also the bottom of opportunity in order to rise higher. And the top is where all the opportunity and all the privilege is. Now you can see all the color down at the bottom is there, and all the white stuff, like the milk and the eggs, are all at the top. Set that beer over there. Well, even though the milk and the eggs are not the majority, they somehow manage to inhabit the top of the fridge disproportionately compared to the bottom, which represents the economy and privilege where people of color, even though we are a huge part of American society and society all around the world, we don't get the same privileges. Even in our own countries, there's a disproportionate amount of white people who have privilege economically and class, and not to be harassed, you know, and those who are also heterosexual, such as cisgendered, also get privilege, which is an especially important thing to remember on Trans Day of Visibility. There is a lot of challenges that queer people of color have to face, non-binary folks, a lot of different people. So we are at the bottom of the fridge. I want to acknowledge that I do have privilege as a male and as someone who is cisgender. But that's my video this week. It's a weird one, but I just wanted to do that. Maybe I'm just hungry for knowledge. Anyway, I think I'm gonna cut this video off now, because I'm pretty sure if I try any more food analogies, it's probably reaching, so I hope you all have a good week. I will see you next week. Okay, bye! And we can say that the milk represents white tears, which is probably the most delicious thing.